back to Best Cousins channel. Today I'm going to be doing Draw My Life. Okay, let's get started. Wait, this page. Okay. So, I was a baby. Okay, so I was born in I was born in the state of Utah. I don't remember what city. So when I was about 1 year old, at my house, I lived in an apartment. I lived in a small apartment in Washington, because I moved there. And I have two older brothers and one younger brother. Actually, I'm a twin, but I'm 2 minutes older. Then I got then 8 years later I moved back to Utah and I met lots of friends and I wasn't Mormon before. I decided that I wanted to try a day at church. And so my friend Isabel took me and I started to liking it. I started liking church and I started going more. And now one day, I talked to my mom and I asked her if I could be, baptized, and she said, "We so support your decision," even though they weren't Mormon. They supported me and they let me get baptized, and now the missionaries are coming over every week. And soon I'm gonna go shopping for my baptism dress. And then I'm gonna have a talk with the bishop. Okay, so that was my whole life. In case you didn't know, I'm 9 years old. Hope you like this video. Please like and subscribe and comment down below if you want me to tell you or show you when I get my baptism dress, show you what it looks like.